Hello everyone, I want to share a critically important message with all of you. And I'm asking that you share this message too. COVID-19 is taking its toll on people all around the world and every part of our Pakistan. So we all have to adjust our habits, and everybody has to be a part of it, for your family, for your health, for our nurses and for our doctors and health professionals who are working for us to keep us safe. So we all have to listen to our government and Prime Minister of Pakistan. So everybody has to be a part of it. If we are going to slow the spread of this virus, that means wash your hands often at least for 20 seconds. That means avoid touching eyes and mouth and nose. That means avoid close contact with sick people. That means stay at home. That means don't go outside. That means avoid the gathering. And who is still following this advice? It's the time to take action. It's the time to be serious. We all need to stay at home, and we all have to fight together. If you go outside, keep social distance and avoid the gathering. It's not the time to be hanging out with friends or hosting dinners and parties. So please, it's the time to be serious. I just want to say one thing, right? If we do the right things now, so we can make a difference and get through this together. So please stay home.